All right. Check that out. Pretty nice seat, huh? Looks new, but it ain't. Gotta paint up the brackets for it. This hood cleaned up. A coat of primer on it. Hopefully that original hood will work out. I think I got the tweak out of it. Let that stuff dry overnight, get a coat of paint on it. Trace is on house restriction. He hurt his foot. Broke his toe on something running around like a wild man. He's not going to the shop. You're not going to the shop, Limpy. No way. Doctor's orders. No. 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 Boy. Get off of there. You're not going. Don't look away from me, boy. But you're not going. Look at you. You don't even put weight on your foot right there. I gotta put that on there. Just repaint it all in one piece. All right, the nose cone attaches like that. But I only got one. Check your supply. If they ain't got it, I don't need it. U-bolt's gonna work out okay. I mean, I-bolt, it's gonna work out good. I think the whole point, whole reason this hood wasn't right, is cause this is worn out and flimsy, this little bracket. It was all bent around, so the hood doesn't seat right there. See it? And if that won't seat right, when you suck it down here and here, it gets tight here and leaves a gap here, see? So I'm gonna have to rework that bracket. Got to rework this bracket with a stronger one. How's your toe doing today? You up for the shop? Huh? You're still limping a little bit. You think you're up for the shop today, huh? Your foot healed up enough? All right. Alright, what am I gonna do with that? Sitting pretty square.
See, instead of pulling it tight, it's bending.
Wider, more surface area.
I think we're gonna leave it loose a little bit, about a 16th. That way we can tighten it up and suck it in. You can see a nice gap now. It's not pulling off on the front like it was. I can live with that. Get it cleaned up.
Well, see how this thing will close. Well, don't see anything wrong with that. Nice gap there. Once I get it painted, I'll put some weather stripping foam on the inside of the hood so it doesn't scratch the paint where that towel is. Get that hood painted up as soon as it's warm. It's a little cold right now, freezing rain today. But, I did get the little pieces painted. Some reason I get better results painting little pieces when it's cold than when you try to paint a big piece that can't get good gloss. Little pieces you can do all right because you can take them in the heat easy. But starting to come along. Got to make me a nice grill insert. I'm going to try to make my own because I can't find one. You've seen them on TV. Make them out of that expanded metal, that chrome expanded metal. I might try to do that if I can find a piece of it. See if we can get the seat on here today. All right, you can see this wasn't the right seat for the Cub. It looks like it, but it's not. This is where it mounted before. So we had to make some plates. Screwed them onto the seat. And we had to tap and die a hole in the plate for the Cub mount. To spread them out a little bit to 10 7/8 like it should be. Well, what do you think? It's coming along pretty good. You never know I made them brackets for that seat. You never know that was a different seat. Hood looks pretty good, straight.
Yeah, I can live with that. That's a lot better. Boop, boop, boop. Cool deal.
I'm not going to drive it around until I get the hood on there good and permanent. Don't want to rattle around, scratch anything up. But got pretty happy with the fit on that and everything. Front turned out okay. No gap. Thanks for watching and drink a cold one for me, guys. Keep making them videos and good luck with all your projects. See you next time.